I don't like it much.
Yeah. It tastes bitter to me.
Yeah.
It's probably been roasted or something. The other ones I think are raw. Because to process it into a spice that lasts on your shelf.
Right, exactly.
The lady made this. She does it. She grinds it in a stone grinder. And so it's like not, the machine won't overheat. So it won't damage a lot of the good chemical compounds in the turmeric. Yeah, it is that the end is like those Chinese pepper. Like your mouth is kind of tingling now.
Yeah. Do you know what's interesting is I had that happen when we were traveling in Turkey.
Yeah.
And I was using spices and things, but I didn't have any oil because we were backpacking. And I got that sensation all the time. And eventually I learned that it's because if you don't have fat with a spice, then it hits your tongue and it like desensitizes your tongue. So it's actually like, so that's why you need oil to carry spices around a dish. Oil or like tahini in hummus or like some kind of fat. To...
Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
It's still got some bite to it.
I feel more coconut. More almond milk. Less spice. Like the previous one, I taste a lot of spice.
Have another taste. Because I found my second taste, I've tasted it more.
I'm still trying to feel my mouth.
Is it so numb?
Have that funny feeling at the end of my tongue. I think this one, if I gobble it up, I can do it. And I prefer this one than the first one. But if I really wanna sip it slowly, probably I wouldn't enjoy it. I will start to realize, oh, there's something really not that pleasant at the end.
Yeah. That's good.
Yeah, that's different.
All right, now we're talking.
It's actually enjoyable, right?
Yeah. That other was okay. That was for the sake of tasting the others. Oh.
There's a lot of smacking going on.
That's here. Right. This is a real drink. You can taste them. The different flavors too. It's not so overpowering with the spice and the bitterness. You can actually, your mouth can actually absorb the flavor of the turmeric in amongst the almond milk.
Yeah, there's no bitterness.
Yeah, and you really taste the turmeric because the bitterness overtook the flavor of the turmeric.
I feel the other, previous to, there's a gap in between the cream, like, which may be the fat, and the bitter. Maybe the flavor, we're talking about turmeric associated, but this one I feel it's like all the flavors,
all
you can all, it's all together.
Yeah.
I think this is almost like have a little bit fruit, a little bit orange peel.
Okay, that's a winner. And this one
doesn't have a lot at the end.
It stayed blended.
Yeah. It's totally different from the other two. And then I can squeeze the juice from it. I don't know how juicy this will be because it's pink.
See, this color is the closest to this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. This is definitely the freshest.
Oh, there is a lot of liquid in there.
Whoa!
It's almost like green.
It turned green.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Interesting.
Yeah, I just see it on the monk.
Yeah. No turmeric, no.
It's nice drinking warm milk.
Yeah.
And there will be some anti-inflammatory properties in here. So you're getting the good stuff without really tasting it.
And yet when I tasted it before I put the milk in, you could certainly taste the turmeric.
So I feel like if I was making turmeric lattes on a regular basis, I would want to use this.
Yes. Yeah.
If I didn't have access to this product, I would do the fresh.
I would probably just boil them on the stove, grate them and boil them, and then add milk.
Well, ladies, thank you.
Fun.
Yeah, it was nice tasting with you.
Yeah, it was fun. It's something I never thought about doing was drinking liquid with based in turmeric. I never even considered it. So now I know what it could taste like, what the potential is.
I'm more related to this whole process to tea. Like how they were processed. And how that changing the flavors. Because you know the white tea is known for its floral note. And just relate these to the floral, the flower, the fruitiness. It's wondering whether the fast hot temperature will damage those related to the flower notes, fruity.
Yeah, it makes sense. And it's a cool parallel to the tea.
Yeah. I wonder how much your memory.
Ting's face. Your tongue is yellow.
Yeah.
All that turmeric you've been having.
How yellow is my tongue?
Pretty yellow.
Yours is not yellow.
Yeah, I see. I didn't bite into that raw stuff. In fact, now it's like a poison in my mouth.
You're really selling it.
I know.
But you should try add a little bit on the milk.
But you just said that it's not good.
Coconut. And it's actually really funny, but not in a good way.
It's so you're telling
it's like
me
to make it so busy. It's
oh,
like
does it make it busy?
Very
too many
busy.
Flavors. Yeah. Working alright.
It almost tastes like metal.
Oh, very nice.
Why are you subjecting me to this?
Just try.
Yeah. Reject.